confident. Ball at his feet. Excellent ball in. Chance on goal. 1-0. Brilliant strike. Brilliant team goal. Constance sounds delighted. And well, he should be. Really ripped open a Malawi defence. There is the second goal. 2-0. Referee says yes. Constance sounds starts cheering. Appeals for an infringement. I didn't see any. 2-0 Cameroon.
Sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. Cote d'Ivoire lead, and look at the celebrations from the bench and from Sebastian Haller, the Ajax forward. This goal means a huge amount to the Elephants. See, trying to release Haller. The goalkeeper stayed at home. Haller into the bottom corner. 2-0 to Cote d'Ivoire. A super finish by Sebastian Haller. He scored more international goals tonight than he managed all of his previous international appearances combined. Yamala scores, and Cameroon are back in this. Bending the eyes, tucks it into the other. Delivery at the far post, and that's a header into the corner. It's an easy goal. How about that? In the perfect place, Eric Choupo-Moting offers Cameroon a one-goal lead. A little flick there. Oh, it's in the back of the net. It's that man again. Eric Choupo-Moting. And another chance for a header. It's goal number three. It's easy, isn't it? The header's coming in. Toko Ekambi finally gets his goal. And the Olympic Lyon player all smiles. Mozambique pinching the ball, and he's been taking the ball from the last defender. It's a fantastic opportunity. Katamu with a beautiful strike to beat the goalkeeper, David Atassi-Mboka, and Mozambique finally get their goal.
To the penalty area. Much clear. And there's a goal. 1-0 to Cameroon from the set piece, and again from the header. Well, it's cruel on Mozambique.
Cameroon, it might be. Difficult angle. And it's over the line, is it? The referee has pointed to the spot, and I suspect he may well show the red card here. With a count. Converts Cowley. And Cameroon. And what a hit that is from the Napoli man. Set himself up with that first touch and latched the volley beyond Brighton Montelli. 2-0. Showway Bassa Gog is on his feet, and he rolls it through the keeper's legs to make it 3-0 for Cameroon. And waits on here in Johannesburg. Off his foot. Bassa Gog has scored a second in a quick succession. First time finish, sweeping it to the far corner. Back here, Cameroon. Chance for Toko Ekambi, and they have the opener, and it is Toko Ekambi. In the 21st minute, they didn't give up, and Cote d'Ivoire punished for failing to clear. Options to his left. Cornet, this is Gradel. Pulls it back, and it's saved by Onana. Terrific start from the Cameroon goalkeeper to deny Frank Kessie. So far as the edge of the area, that header though. Sankare plays it in again, and it's off the bar from Alaire. Floaty header. Kouame, chance here for Sankare. Sankare, and it's wide of the post, not far wide by Sankare.
How wide? Lofted in, beautifully lofted in. Look at that, it's a goal for Algeria. Oh my word, they found their goal. And it comes from that man, Slimani. We teed him up as a dangerous threat for Algeria. The set piece offers the Desert Foxes a 1-0 lead. Nicely done, very nicely done. There's a shot, it's not a bad one either. Well, he pulled the trigger in a big way to try and get that shot in.
and you've got to do it. But Carl Tucker Ekambi working well.
It is Tucker Ekambi to deliver it in. Dropped and into the net. Mboli got a hand to it. It was knocked by an attacker. So his own player was pushed into the goalkeeper. Chuba Moting reacting the quickest. Good strike. They bring it in towards Lemani. He's found him. And he's found the net. Sent the home fans wild. He's up here to strike the upper arm. And it's ruled out. No goal. Beast inside, oh, no. There's nowhere we can hide. And the header. And it's in. And it's Ahmed Touba. This is my kingdom come. This is back into the danger area. Flicked on. And it's gone. Oh, it's incredible. It's Carl Tucker Ekambi.